This question, the speed time graph for a car is shown in this figure, right? First question, find how far does the car travel in the first 4 seconds. Shade the area on the graph that represent the distance traveled by the car during the period. So see, first 4 second means here till here. So I am shading that area, right? Now, how far does the car travel? To find that, see, this is speed time graph. From speed time graph, if we want to find distance, then we can find area. So area of this graph is half into base. Base is 4 and adjacent is 6, right? So here I have to write 6. 2, 3 is a, so 4 into 3 will be 12. So 12 meter distance will be covered in 4 seconds. Okay. Then which part of the graph represent uniform motion of the graph after 6 seconds? After this 6 second, graph will be uniform. So for B equation, answer is after 6 second, graph represents uniform motion of that car.